quick lesson. I like taking simple chord progressions. Let's say if you're in minor, just one minor, flat seven minor, flat six minor, and making little chord progression etudes, but using the modal sounds of each. Let's say you're in D minor. So it'd be D minor, C major, B flat major. So I'm going to use like Aeolian, Mixolydian, Lydian sounds.